We're here at Cafe De Coral near Ocean Terminal. If some of you are familiar with my virtual tourist website, I said in my tips that this is the number one fast food restaurant in Hong Kong. And since I'm in Hong Kong again, I will be eating. And now I'm with my idiot stupid friend Fentley. And we're eating barbecue pork. There, in Filipino, it's called asado. And iced lemon tea. And this is called soya chicken here, or soy chicken in the Philippines. Yeah, still the same. My favorite here. Again, this is Cafe De Coral in Hong Kong, the most popular fast food in Hong Kong. And this is the ambiance. It's a fast food. They offer not only Chinese dishes, but others like sizzling international dishes as well. But since you're in Hong Kong, might as well get Chinese dish, Cantonese dishes like us. And again, me here, Macho Mike at Cafe De Coral.